Wisdom crieth without. She uttereth her voice in the street. She crieth in the chief place of concourse. In the openings of the gate in the city, she uttereth her word, saying, How long, ye simple ones, will ye love simplicity? And the scorners delight in their scorning, and fools hate knowledge. Turn you at my reproof. Behold, I will pour out my spirit unto you. I will make known my words unto you, because I have called, and ye refused. I have stretched out my hand, and no man regarded. But ye have set at naught all my counsel, and with none of my reproof. I also will laugh at your calamity. I will mock when your fear cometh. When your fear cometh as desolation, and your destruction cometh as a whirlwind, when distress and anguish come upon you, then shall they call upon me, but I will not answer. They shall seek me early, but they shall not find me. For that they hated knowledge and did not choose the fear of the Lord, they would none of my counsel. They despised all my reproof. Therefore shall they eat of the fruit of their own way, and be filled with their own devices. For the turning away of the simple shall slay them, and the prosperity of fools shall destroy them. But whoso hearken unto me shall dwell safely, and shall be quiet from fear of evil. The book of Proverbs.
A soft answer turneth away wrath, but the grievous word stirreth anger. The tongue of the wise useth knowledge aright, but the mouth of the fools poureth out foolishness. The eyes of the Lord are in every place, beholding evil and the good. A wholesome tongue is a tree of life, but the perverted therein is the breach in the spirit. A fool despises his father's instruction, but he that regardeth reproof is prudent. In the house of the righteous is much treasure, but in the revenue of the wicked is trouble. The lips of the wise disperse knowledge, but the heart of the foolishness does not sow. The sacrifice of the wicked is an abomination to the Lord, but the prayer of the upright is his delight. The way of the wicked is an abomination unto the Lord, but he loveth him that followeth after righteousness. Proverbs 15 verses 1 through 9. In Jesus' name, I do this.